Okay, what are we doing here?
No, nothing. Sorry, that's all I have.
Oh, this is the, Embryel. I installed Embryel because I was crazy. She's a mod written by a German. Some of the best mods come from Germany.
You're not supposed to be in here.
Oh, that's weird. Why is she saying that to me? She sleeps there? I was curious where she sleeps at night. So, immersive citizen AI overhaul puts her there. Meanwhile, I've got a Mirak makeover mod installed, so we can see his face.
Wouldn't it be nice just talking to him
now? Well fought, Dragonborn.
Because he's just a generic Nord in the game. And he's way tall.
You have no idea of the true power a Dragonborn can wield. I presume you've already seen some of what I've accomplished. There is Hermaeus Mora is laughing at us.
When he's naked, he looks like he's got like dragon scales on his body. So that's cool.
Wouldn't it be nice to just talk a little, you and I? Tell me, how does it feel to be the Dragonborn? That's interesting. Well, I promise that I'll have a sharp pin ready for you in case you get too big-headed.
Some of this merges with my live streams that I did last week. In my live streams, I'm playing around with Mirak and playing around with Embryel, doing Embryel's quest. And this is right before I started doing the live streams. I was doing the live streams to see if I could get my Skyrim to crash at all, but nope. I don't think it ever crashed during my live streams. I did like 4 or 5 of them. Hours long each, it seems. So I got a whole lot done in Skyrim during those live streams.
Good to see you again, friend. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Take care.
Mirak will walk around like Serana if you let him. You can go into his MCM menu and
you have no idea of the true power.
Tell him not to wander around. He'll just stand still like my Vilya is standing still. I was curious if she would follow me or if, she'll tell me someone's already my follower. Looks like you have someone already. You can tell Mirak to count as a follower or to not count as a follower. So right now,
well fought, Dragonborn.
He's like a vanilla follower, he counts. So then I read the proclamation about Embryel. she's a wanted something. There's a reward out for her. Once I read that, that starts her quest. Ooh. Who gave me this book? Okay, so that starts her thing. She worked without a hitch in this playthrough. I was amazed. So I must not have had too many mods installed this time in my game. Too many sex mods, I should say. I got just the right balance installed. If too much is going on, that it just makes the green? It makes the game freeze up. Oh, it's way on the boonies. And I have fast travel turned off, so it's going to be a while before I even get there.